Okay, so it is my middle daughter's birthday on Friday, my mom's birthday tomorrow, and we are surprising them because my daughters flew in. Look how cute they are. So she doesn't know we're at Crust Pizza because it's down the street from where she works. So we're waiting for her to come in. So stay tuned. Look, perfect timing.
What, did it just come out?
Yeah, totally. You wanna sit there? Go wash your hands. He said you have to go to the bathroom. That's somebody else's. Somebody's sitting there. You.
Oh my god.
Now to surprise Grandma.
No.
Oh my god!
I
was waiting for you to call me.
Yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. While you're out there,
you just sweep it. Balloony. Now for our birthday dinner for both Ashley and my mom.
For you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there giving way, you're giving too. I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. This is my wish. I hope you know somebody loves you. May all your dreams stay big.
We are at Brio. These are the appetizers. We ordered three types of bruschetta. Absolutely gorgeous. And the most amazing beef carpaccio I truly have ever seen. And then we also got gorgeous calamari. Just a little pink, and I thought it'd be good for school.
Where do you see the little pink?
The whole back is
black.
That's
really funny. It's
the
whole
back. It's pink,
but it's just
that goes on her back.
Oh,
I'm gonna bite you if you weren't carrying my child right now. You don't like it?
No, I do. I just it's funny when you said. So I know it's pink, but it's only a little pink.
The whole thing is pink. It's like a little black.
Yeah.
It's the whole back is black.
The part that goes on your neck
is black.
And a pink in no. There.
The part no one sees.
That's what are you seeing?
I thought it was
cute. I think it's cute too.
Can you just open it? I know.
That's nice.
Wow, wow, wow.
Hey, do you think this is pink or more black? Out of curiosity.
Yeah. Like the ratio?
Well, turn it around. Yeah. Turn it all the way around.
Okay, well, yeah. Nobody sees that part.
Yeah, so I pull it out and she goes, I know it's pink, but it's just a little pink.
And the back is black.
I mean, that's like 30-70 maybe?
Who's paying your bill?
Grandpa?
No!
It's definitely like 1% big.
But I love it. It's cute.
It is cute. He's hilarious.
Well, thank you, everyone.
We have more gifts, right?
But wait, she's not done.
Oh, okay. That's a little pink. That's just a little pink.
I swear I'm gonna punch you. What is? I'm videotaping.
Yeah, ooh, coconut.
Smell it, smells so good.
Yeah. Straight into mom's pocket.
No, see.
No. That's made a save. You want to enjoy. Happy birthday, love you, Grandma and Papa Russ.
Aww.
The reason I gave you money is because
you're poor.
No.
No, that's not poor.
No, because you're going on this trip.
Oh, yeah.
And if Papa. You need bail money.
Oh, Jesus God!
We got bail money.
That was pretty funny. Who's this
grandmother?
From?
My, me and
to Grandma from Matthew. You're so dear to those who love you and moments spent with you are so wonderful to recall you make the word memories mean more than just remembering special times. Because of you, these memories help us remind us of some of the happiest times in our lives. Happy birthday with love. Happy birthday.
Thank you all for being here for this special day for Ashley and Grandma's birthday. And we love you.
Awesome.
We're all very special and the one that's about to come.
Good job.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you.